I often say that the relationship between Slovakia and the United States is manifold, and we are friends, we are partners, and we are also allies. And an exercise such as this demonstrates all three of those relationships. This is an example of our cooperation, but it does not come easily. It takes a lot of work, a lot of preparation, and we are very grateful to the minister, to his ministry, and to the Slovak staff for all of the assistance they gave us in preparing for this exercise.